It's the texture and the strength that makes it a flat white. You should be able to drink it and it should like drain down the sides. Should I whip one up? Yeah. And then it's just a tamp, making sure that everything's really even and it's really flat. The milk, I purge my steam wand just to get rid of any like excess water that's built up, and then trying to lightly texture the milk. It's then really important to swirl your espresso, try and like incorporate the crema into the actual liquid. Same with the milk, and then pour really carefully and that's your flat white.